Kung ko'y patunay na may nangyayari pong kakaiba sa panahon natin ngayon, ito yung pagkakataon na kung saan nangyayari. Yan po ay isang bagay na hindi natin in-expect na mangyari sa Lebanon. A massive explosion sa Lebanon, Beirut.
At atin po natin titingnan.
You obviously aren't able to see the pictures we're showing right now, but we have
marami mong katanungan.
Taken from,
ano nga ba? Ang tunay na nangyari
sa capital
ng Lebanon, capital ng Beirut, sa Lebanon. A large explosion po. Yan po ang ating pag-usapan sa oras nito. What really happened sa pangyayari niya. Mga kapatid, today nga na ang mundo natin ay mundo ng walang katiyakan. There are 50 people who died and mas marami pa po mga. There are 2,000 plus and 4 na nasaktan. Ito po ay patunay lamang na there is no assurance here. So, sa ganito nangyayari, palagi natin iisipin na everything can happen or will happen. And in this issue, nagulat po ang maraming tao sa nangyayari. Ito another disaster.
So I can imagine the injuries just as a result of the broken glass. I was close to the American University Hospital, that's in the heart of Beirut. And
again,
glass was falling from the 7th floor, from the 6th floor.
People were Sanchez, trying to,
to find cover.
For
so
the,
there is still chaos. People are trying to get to their homes.
Of Lebanon.
It was the first day after a 5-day lockdown was lifted, as the authorities had imposed 5-day lockdown to try to curb the increase in the number of coronavirus cases.
So
this
has been
really
happening
with many
crises,
a health crisis, a currency crisis, an economic crisis, a financial crisis, and now with this bombing, it's
amazing
how concerned people are.
I believe that the Lord
if indeed this was an attack, and I repeat, we still have no confirmation. If indeed this was an attack, it could be the start of even more instability for
this
a country really that hasn't seen stability for decades.
This explosion was clearly big enough to cause a blast wave, which is, from the pictures we're seeing here, caused...